Welcome to Build a Beat Podcast. I'm the Time Wizard, and today we're going to craft a beat. So feel free to jump in. Let me know what you're thinking, which direction you think I might want to go. Try different things. I'm going to mix it up, see what different beats we can come up with. So right now we're enjoying the beat from last podcast. The wrong mouse next to me. So we're listening to the beat from last podcast, and you can check it out on Spotify. It's on Google Play Store. It's on iTunes. It's all over the place. I love Spotify because you pay the one fee and you can listen to pretty much everybody. So I like to be included in that. Please take a listen, and if you help create this, you can be a part of it. So you can check out a beat that you helped create on Spotify. Show your friends, tell them. So, let's get this started. See what we got. Alright, so I'm going to start out with the 12 bar beat here. Now, today I'm going with a lot more hip hop. Take a drink. I'm going to go with more hip-hop today. Last time I utilized playing bass and guitar, and that was nice. I enjoyed the output of that, but today let's just mess around with some MIDI instruments, see what we can come up with. I actually started with the Logic template, so if you have Logic, you could start with it. Hip-hop, it comes with a trap beat on it. I removed that. Not a huge trap guy, so I replaced that with the Boutique 808, so we can have some fun with that. I want it to kind of jump a little more. I kind of have a little more funk to it. You know, I'm not trying to diss on trap, but it doesn't click with me the way I want it to. So I'm not gonna go opt for the trap route. I'm gonna make several beats. I'm gonna try to I'm gonna take them. I'm gonna export them, pull them into Serato, and we're gonna do some DJing, do some cuts, and kind of layer it together, make a good beat out of this. So let's get started. Just got a little bass. Let's see, what tempo? I'm thinking definitely quicker than 70. That's not very fast. See, it's 70 because it was a trap beat, and I want a little more punch to it. 120 might be too fast, but let's find out. Let's see. I'm thinking, just hearing the click, I'm thinking about it. I'm going to do a very simple beat. Obviously a little off time, but that's okay. We're using a computer and it fixes it almost immediately. I'm thinking I need to double up that bass, so let's hit some more kicks. Thank you. Sounds pretty good. Very basic, obviously, but it's going to slowly get more complex here. It's the wrong one. And I wasn't recording? Good. That was wrong. I'm gonna do something like that. Stroke that for a second. Fix that. All right. I like it. Add some flavor. I'm not sure on the tone on that bass drum. Let me try a different one. I'm gonna add some sub bass. I'm not really liking these sounds right here. There's some subby bass. Thank you. Go ahead and give this a name. I'm gonna call it Housey Wouse, because it feels kind of house to me, but it's not really house. I had a feeling I was quitting accidentally, so I'm like, hold up, let me make sure I save that. And we're back in business. Okay, so my idea here, I'm going to basically do the main beat, which is going to be this. That's going to rock, and I'm going to sync up some sample drums. I got some sample drums I'm going to dial in, and that's what's going to be my match. Thank you. like I said, this is going to run through Serato, so I just need the clips to where I can cue them up and do some cool stuff with it. So this should be good, but let me adjust the sound a bit. Go ahead and export this. Let's see. So Housey Wouse, we're gonna mix that with something else to create our final product. Now I'm thinking I'm gonna do this sample drum kit. Kind of layer it on top. And then try to cue up the other one and adjust it along with that one. I'm making this up as I go, if you haven't realized this. I'm gonna take a sample drum sound, drum loop. I'm gonna loop that shit, rock it, take the next one, or this whole thing right here. I'm gonna take it, I'm gonna cue it up, slice it up to where I can start it at the different points, create a coherent kind of message here with it, and lay that down. And then after that, I'm going to pull it back in and then throw some more stuff on top of it. So let's take a look at this sample drum kit I've been talking about. Into a brand new project. There we go. Y'all saw the phone number for LegalZoom. Okay, Software instrument. They have the sampler. I think it's EXS, yes? Yes. Let me open it. Right here. Go to edit. Open an instrument. I have Michael drums. Somewhere. Okay. So from a quick sample I had taken from a drum set, I'm going to do some more at another time because we got some cool snare drums and stuff. I want to get them all down, so. We have our loop. Loop a drum. We may see this at a later date. Okay. Shoot on over. See, projects, not exports. Loop your drums. Okay. So I want to open Serato. Down. I'm gonna unplug this keyboard I have over here, so I don't have a good camera angle up. This in right here. I'm gonna go ahead and steal this since I can probably use this to maybe do a little bit of vocal stuff. Nothing like singing, probably do some silly nonsense if anything. Make this smaller. Hardware failed to connect. Let's try it again. Serato. While we're waiting. Check it out on Spotify. All right, bring that down. All right, we're about to make our own little masterpiece right now. over here. Want better access. Just over here. Okay. So, Housey Wouse. Loopy drum. So let's take this loopy drum. How are we gonna hear it? I need to plug that in. I'll have the cord somewhere. Literally grabbed every other chord first, because of course. All right, now we're cooking with gas. Running away, let's get some loops going. Let's do an in. Just a hair. Mm-hmm. kind of close. I can make it fit, and that's what I'm going to do. So let me go ahead and cue up this first one.
Thank you.
mostly let it run. I think is what I decided. Let's do it. I'm going to take bits from that, I'm going to pull that in, and I'm going to make that into something. Because it's not perfect, I would not say. Okay, which one is it? Recorded. 4:13, that sounds like today. Chop her up. so annoying. It's nice that it copies it that way in some circumstances, but when you just want it to copy from the one you just copied from. Why do you keep turning back on? Thank you. Damn. I'm gonna call the final one here, Housey Wass. No, let me call it, what should we call this one? In a hurry to wait. Get the instrument name that I used. Since I used a template, I didn't really keep track of it. There's that trap beat. synthesizer, strings, vintage synth strings. Oh, it's not plugged in. Thank you. could you be consistent, please? Like, where are you fucking doing it? Ah, why over there? You douche. Stop. I'm having the most trouble right now. Come on. Come on. Let's do what old Stevie wants you to do. Yippee-ki-yay. Holy shit. Really wish you'd just expand where I want you to so I can see it. That's how I should do it. All right. Let's get this bitch exported. In a hurry to wait. I like it. All right. So that's going to be uploaded. In a hurry to wait. I'm also going to upload just the raw Housey Wouse, just cuz. Check that out on Spotify coming up. Thank you all for watching. Appreciate you. Catch you next time. Please tell me what you want.